Hello and welcome. We are in a new game, Sims 3. This is my first time playing this, so I don't know what to expect. A few downloads, DLCs to it, so let's get started. Let's see, edit town, options, quit, open, edit town, continue tutorial. Okay, this rotates the town, left and right. Welcome, use the button below to get started. Create a household, move in household. Create a household to play. Click to move a household from the library into the town. Create. I got all those done. So how do I save? Add a sim. Create a dog. Oh boy. Let's go. Caesar. I had many Caesars. good enough. Save them, because I don't want to Tesla. Good enough. Family picture. Oh, it's first time. You have not added anything to that. And there's that. Okay, we are started. So this was the first step. Choose a place to live. Now choose a lot in the town where you would like to move in this household. Move. Oh, press. Let's see. There's only one house available. Only one available. Oh, there's another, there's other ones right here. So do I want to live in town? Or do I want to live in the outskirts of town? I kind of like the outskirts of town. Start. Good. Okay, this is a new town. Just click to view my sim. Whoa. Okay. Oh, there you are. The tilt. Move. zoom in. Okay. House. Go. Okay, so we gotta go to. Wait. All of you control the walls of the builds. Cut away. See, some wants some places sit. Buyer sim a couch. Go down a floor. See what kind of couch. Wow, there's a lot to choose from. That's something simple. Oh, that looks uncomfortable. That totally looks uncomfortable. This one, I don't like the wooden one. This one. This will be alright. Okay, let's move it. Click once on the pot to pick it up. And move it somewhere else. Can we rotate it? There we go. Okay, let's go back to live mode. Your son wants to sit on the couch, right? Like, I don't know, we should just cancel it, okay. For now, let's fulfill his wish to interact with objects or other sims. Just click on it. Direct your sim to sit on the couch. Wait. This is difficult. Sit. Get on action or anything. Let me know some of the green. Mouse over for more detailed. Okay. Okay, so should be delivered reading is a great way to find a job or something new. That's about it. Alright. Oh, the controls are a little bit weird. What does this mean? Okay, well, what happened there? I don't know. What does the gear mean? Wow. Interesting. Well, there's a lot of things to learn about here. Definitely wanted to just start, get this episode going, and we'll definitely learn more about how to run these sims and make sure that they are happy where they're at and learning how to live and get everything else. What is this? Okay. Well, that's it for this one. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, squash that like button. If you feel led to, check out any of the links in the description below. Subscribe if you haven't, and tap on the bell to get notified of more videos. Until then, remember, Jesus loves you, so be a blessing to others and keep lighting it up.